grille of this BMW, which has the chrome trim with one of the aftermarket dual slat trims. I think it's gonna look a little bit better. Mine is the matte kind. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Super quick, super easy. And let's get to it. It's supposed to come out. You may actually think it goes this way, but it's actually gonna pop out this way. And the whole assembly. And it's super easy to do. So we're gonna already disassemble this one, but I'm gonna show you how to do this one from scratch. Are these, this one, this one, this one, this one. I'm gonna push them in and then up. So here's the first one. In and up. And this one, there you go. Now this one, I'm just pushing it in and out. And then swing over to this side. There's one more on the other side, and that's it. So the whole thing is now out.
Came out.
And what's the replacement? I have seen some people just go ahead and pop this like this, and it's okay. And what I haven't seen is anyone trying to actually separate this black piece that gives it a little bit more depth from this assembly. So I'm actually gonna try that and see how that works, because I'd like to keep this depth if I can. So let's give that a shot. Right, this. I already see a tab here. That looks pretty straightforward. Yeah, all of this looks very straightforward. Got a couple of clips and one more. Last one here. Yeah, last one always is the problem. Okay, perfect. So I got the back piece separated. So here now we have the old and the new. Hopefully they look exactly the same. Okay, so I just sprayed this down for a little bit. So let's put this back together. I think I'm gonna start from the top where these clips are and slot everything in. Missed it. And I wonder if this is slightly offset. Okay, these align properly. Yeah, I think it's gonna be okay. Good. That's the only one that didn't quite snap the way I wanted to. I don't know if I want to keep pushing or not. Oh, there it is. Okay. There it is. Okay. So yeah, there it is. One full assembly. I was able to keep this depth on it like I planned on doing, and all I gotta do is now go and pop this in, which I will. Let me give this a quick wipe before I do that. It's not often I get access to these. The wax residue from the days when we used to wax the cars. Now, of course, it's all sealants and That's the most recent one that we have been using. What is it called?
Ceramic
coating. Ceramic coating, yeah, thank you. Okay. So that's ready. And I think I need to do at this point is just pop it back in. So I'm gonna align it this way. Just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna look at it from the bottom to make sure that everything's going in the way I want to. Okay, let's clean up this for a second. Yeah, okay, so that's the way I wanna do it. I wanna align the top, push it up against the top first, and then have the bottom. Just click it. Hits and you got it. So you saw me assemble this in fast speed. Same thing, I'm gonna align this to the top. And then let the sides kind of drop in. That's it. That's it. All right, now let me close it and let's take one more look, last look at it. Back up just a little bit. See how that looks. I think that looks pretty, especially on the grays.